Remy.
Hey, little brother. We were afraid you weren't gonna, you know, show up.
Hey, Remy. How you doing?
You told them? Emil, that's exactly what I said not to do.
But you know these guys. They're my friends. I didn't think you meant them. Oh, look, I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you're sorry. Tell them you're sorry.
Hey, is there a problem over here?
No, there is not. Wait here. It's locked.
Remy, what are you doing in here?
Yeah, okay, Emil shows up with... Oh, okay, I said not to. I told him he goes and blabs to... Yeah, it's a disaster. Anyway, they're hungry, the food safe is locked, and I need the key.
They want you to steal food?
Yes. No, it's... No, it's complicated. It's family. They don't have your ideals.
Ideals? If Chef Fancy Pants had any ideals, you think I'd be hacking barbecue over here?
Or microwave burritos?
Yeah, or toothpick and chicken? About as French as a corn dog.
Rumming rude.
Nah, we're inventing new ways to sell out over here.
Will you be wanting some haggis by now?
I cannot control how they use my image, Remy. I am dead.
You guys, shut up! I've got to think. Word's getting out, and if I can't keep them quiet, the entire clan's gonna be after me with their mouths open and... Oh, here it is. Hey, your will! Oh, this is interesting. Mind if I...
Not at all.
Linguini? Why would Linguini be filed with your will?
This used to be my office.
Your son?
I have a son?
How could you not know this?
I am a figment of your imagination. You did not know. How could I?
Well, your son is the rightful owner of this restaurant.
No! No! Tarant!
Remy.
Hey, little brother. We were afraid you weren't gonna, you know, show up.
Hey, Remy. How you doing?
You told them? Emil, that's exactly what I said not to do.
But you know these guys. They're my friends. I didn't think you meant them. Oh, look. I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you're sorry. Tell them you're sorry.
Hey, is there a problem over here?
No, there is not. Wait here.
Remy, what are you doing in here?
Yeah, okay, Emil shows up with... Oh, okay, I said not to. I told him he goes and blabs to... Yeah, it's a disaster. Anyway, they're hungry, the food safe is locked, and I need the key.
They want you to steal food?
Yes. No, it's... it's complicated. It's family. They don't have your ideals.
Ideals? If Chef Fancy Pants had any ideals, you think I'd be hacking barbecue over here?
Or microwave burritos?
Yeah, or toothpick and chicken? About as French as a corn dog.
Rumming rude.
Nah, we're inventing new ways to sell out over here.
Will you be wanting some haggis by now?
I cannot control how they use my image, Remy. I am dead.
Shut up! I've got to think. Word's getting out, and if I can't keep them quiet, the entire clan's gonna be after me with their mouths open and... Oh, here it is. Hey, your will! Oh, this is interesting. Mind if I...
Not at all.
Linguini? Why would Linguini be filed with your will?
This used to be my office.
Thank you.
your son?
I have a son?
How could you not know this?
I am a figment of your imagination. You did not know, how could I?
Well, your son is the rightful owner of this restaurant.
No, no, Tarat!